All right, good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another reaction. Today, we are reacting to Dax.
Dear Santa.
Dear Santa, featuring the Grinch.
Who's the Grinch? I don't know. But I'm saying, like, do you think Dax is going to play both Santa and the Grinch, or do you think he's having somebody else do the Grinch? I feel like he would have to put their name in there with the Grinch if he was. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I don't know.
I'm interested.
Anyways.
Curiosity.
Before we get started, please go check out the description below. Almost every video is demonetized. We make almost nothing on YouTube. So go check out our merch store down below. And we got some new stuff here coming eventually. So, yeah. Anyways, let's check out Dax, Dear Santa.
Christmas again this
year. What am I doing? The Grinch!
Hey, Grinch, you there?
Hey, David.
It's Santa.
Hey, Daddy.
Well, I'll tell you what.
Really would like to get to some music at some point here.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Anyways.
You throwing something from action, you got a deal, Fatty. Okay. Hey, Santa, Dax again. I hope you're not gonna ignore my calls again this year. I mean, I'm sorry about what happened last year, but I'm just really, really passionate about Christmas, and you're being a Grinch, and you know it, okay? So listen. Yeah. Hey, Santa, last year you did a good job, but this year we need to pick this shit up. Last year I said a Cadillac color matte black, but this year I think I really want a Bentley truck. I don't want to hear excuses. Last year you played me for a fool. This year, get your fat ass up. I don't mean to be a nuisance, Santa, but after last year, I don't give a fuck. I need two phones like I'm Kevin Gates. I'm trying to get booed up like I'm Ella May. Last year I got a Lady One follow back, but this year I'm trying to take Lele on a goddamn date. I want two homes or two gnomes or two states. Two thrones, great coupon on two states. A crib with a gate and some fish in a pond with a hot tub beside of a lake. I need two sauces, a feature from Tupac, a new season of...
So,
it's quite the hefty list.
I know. You're really coming with,
I just wanted, like, a Cabela's gift card.
Yeah.
I think I need to step it up.
Yeah. Jeez.
A Bentley truck, huh? Bentley makes a truck?
I don't know. I haven't seen one.
Me either.
But I'll have to look into that.
Don't they make an SUV? I don't think they made a truck.
I don't think they make a truck. Maybe they do. They must.
Mm-hmm.
Die on your eyes cause I'm too hot. And this year, I want a flashlight in the jukebox. I need closure, I need more exposure. A new diet, preferably kosher. Get me a virgin who's never even kissed a man so I can show her. Billboard hip, ball main fit, iced out watch, exclusive kicks. And someone whose only job is to wipe my ass every time my shit settles. I know you see me, don't gotta play me just like you see me. And have me wondering and looking so needy. I'm not that greedy, just let me get a couple more things. And a 60-inch TV, a personal chef to help me cook. Someone to read when I open a book and let me get some booty. Like Captain Hook. Dear Dax, Santa here. It's not looking good this year, son. Miss Claus is sick. Rudolph's in the hospital. The Popeye's chicken sandwich ran out. I'm black. Let me connect you with a friend. Again, Sam, 2 years in a row. Now I know what you mean when you always say ho. I'm a Hufflepuff, come and blow down your door. Treat you just like a grudge, I ain't letting you go. I'ma show you the meaning of pole.
Not saying that this song is good.
I don't like the idea of it, to be honest.
I just don't even really fully know what his point he's trying to make here.
I don't know, but he just talked about putting Santa's head in the scope. Here's my problem. Here's my problem, right? Now, you would think a lot of kids and stuff would not listen to Dax. And the ones that do, like... they probably already know, you know what I mean? But it's like, I don't know, it's just... the image it's presenting.
Again,
of Santa. You know what I mean? Because we're in a world where we struggle so much with the fact that Christmas is all about getting gifts.
Yeah.
This doesn't help fix that image at all. Which, because that always bugs me. Because, like, in my family, we don't really do gifts. It's just about getting together. Like, the kids will each get a gift or something.
Yeah.
I don't know. That's the one thing that kind of bugs me, is it's like... Again, but I get the point, it is funny.
Yeah. But as a song in whole, I don't really understand that. Maybe he'll tie it together or something in the end here.
Well, I think he's mad he's not getting what he wants, so he's talking about
putting
Santa's head in the skull.
It's a little overreaction, I feel like.
It's a touch harsh.
Yeah, head top, how you looking like a real red nose? Was the night before Christmas, and all through the house, not a creature stirring, not even a mouse. No stacks in the Grinch, because Santa's a bitch, so we gon' break this shit down, and we gon' do it like this.
Grinch got some moves.
No kidding.
You know, I thought the beat was really good.
It was.
Yeah. And, like, I feel like as far as bars go and stuff, like, there are some good bars in there. Like, I feel like it was a good song.
No,
I just don't understand why, really. Like, maybe it's he's joking about a lot of stuff.
I get why he's doing it, and it'll be like a really, like, I feel like, how many views does it have already?
Over 500,000.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll get a lot of views. I don't know, I just don't like the idea of, you know, I don't know, the whole, like, Santa's up, and the list of outrageous things, like, I don't know, I think it puts a worse image on Christmas than... I don't know. But once again, that's personal opinion, right? Like, there's probably tons of people out there that are going to love this song and think it's funny and it's cool, but I just...
Or maybe it's more... Maybe he's more portraying, like, talking about...
No.
It's dead.
Nice try.
I'm trying to give it... I don't know. I thought it was good.
No, it's a good
for
song.
What it is.
It's a good song.
I just don't... To me, it's not like this is going to be playing... in the house.
No, it'll get a lot of views though.
Yeah, for sure. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment below. And go check out our merch store. We make almost no money in YouTubers and things to monetize, so we'd really appreciate if you go check that out. And Christmas is coming up.
Yep.
You guys have a good holiday. Christmas.
Hopefully a more realistic Christmas list than Dax.
Yeah, but I'd take... No, I don't need a Bentley truck, but I'll take a new truck. You know, if anybody out there would like to send me a new truck, I wouldn't say no. Or you can send Bailey some treats. You make some treats? All right, everybody. We'll see you next time.